BBC News with Ian Purden. The American space agency NASA is celebrating the successful landing of its robotic vehicle on Mars following a journey lasting 9 months. Our science correspondent Jonathan Amos was watching.